sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
Seguro se lo olvidó hace...
Capitán, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. Scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? Bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. So, a gemstone panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has the obsession with local fauna. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Just clogged in. Careful out there. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Attack boats in the water. Be careful. Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!